Today I'm going to run through two methods to download videos on YouTube. The first method covers how to download your own videos, and the second shows how to download someone else's video. So let's get into it. First, we want to open up the YouTube Studio app, which is different from the main YouTube app. I'll explain more on this shortly. If you don't have it, then just open up the App Store on your iPhone or Play Store on Android. Search for YouTube Studio and you'll see this icon at the top. Go ahead and press Get or Install depending on your phone, and then log in with your YouTube details after it's downloaded to access all your content. Once that's done, and we're now in the Studio app, you'll want to come down to the bottom toolbar and select Content. From here, locate which of your videos you'd like to download and then press on the three dots to the right of the video here and select Save to Device. As you can see, it's telling you that it's saving, and after a moment or two, it comes up saying Save Completed. From here, you can just press OK and it'll be there to view in your device's gallery. Wonderful. Okay, so now I'll get into the next method, which shows you how to download someone else's video. Just to point out, always get permission before downloading somebody else's content, and know that when downloaded, you won't be the owner of the copyright. The creator still is. The last thing you want to do is get a strike against yourself. Okay, so now we'll open up the main YouTube app this time, and say I wanted to download this video. I just need to press the three dots to the right of it and then select Download Video. As you can see, you can download the video at a high resolution at 720p or a medium resolution at 360p. It's a shame that you can't download the video at higher resolutions though, but hopefully we see this in a future update. However, the issue is that YouTube only lets you download videos from their main app if you have a YouTube Premium subscription. Though, there is light at the end of the tunnel, because as you can see, YouTube gives you a free trial for a whole month, which is great, and then providing you cancel before the trial ends, you won't be charged. This is also the reason I asked you to get the Studio app to download your own videos in the first method, as you still need YouTube Premium to download your own videos, even from YouTube's main app. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing for more tips and drop a like to support the channel. It really helps a lot. And I'll see you in the next one.